Good morning, guys. I've been waiting so long to say this. Welcome to my channel. Today, I am heading out towards Nagarjuna Sagar Dam. We are basically going to backwaters of Nagarjuna Sagar Dam, and I'll be going there with a few of my friends. I've been waiting to do this since very long. So we started off from meeting point. As of now, it's four riders. Raul bro is here, Chintu bro is here, Rishabh is here. We'll meet Muneeb at LV Nagar, and there is also one more rider who is joining. His name is Sohail, and he rides Dominar 400. He'll be joining in the midway too.
This is the problem with the combination of media mod and gloves. I'm not able to use the GoPro. This happened to me while I was testing also, but I thought I would manage in the ride, but I think I have to find another way.
We just got done with our breakfast, and we are heading towards the location.
It takes us at least 2 hours to get there, so let's see if we can beat Google Maps. There is absolutely no competition, but yeah, it's just that, you know, if the routes are too good, why not? To be frank, so far there hasn't been much exciting stuff. Kilometers away from the location, we picked up great pace, like really great pace in the last 30 odd minutes, and yeah, the roads are pretty good. It's not even been 1 hour, and yeah, we covered more than half the distance from our breakfast point. To the location, it says we're 16 kilometers away, and I think beauty has already begun. It will take time for us to get there. I mean, I'm so excited to see the ranges, and this is getting better. I mean, as of now, there was nothing other than, you know, a plain stretch. Of course, we had fun going at you know, good speeds, but it's not the motto of the ride, right? Like, we need some scenic beauty. You know, to travel for 150 odd kilometers, and then, you know, if you don't see anything that is pleasing, it doesn't make sense. Okay, it is really getting better. Oh shit. I like this form of setup. Wow. It started. In the beginning, it didn't feel like the day would be this sunny, but by the time we got here, the temperature has gone comparatively up and okay. No way. It is a bit easier to handle this bike with this handle, especially. This is called RD 350 handle. That is Let's go deeper. We can get in from here, bro. इधर से जा सकते हो देखो.
This is what we are here for. I mean, man, this place is really beautiful. Quick update, this place is just 140 kilometers from the center of city. We parked our bikes there. Took off, bro.
Bro, we lost one of our very important rider, bro. His name is Mr. Umair Mushtaq. पता नहीं कहाँ चला गया यार.
थोड़ा हल्लू हल्लू.
अरे अन्ना मैं आसान समझा इसको. आज जोर लगा के
नो. व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट ब्रो? व्हाट इज द कॉस्ट? 800 पर हेड. इट्स 1%.
The ride was very bumpy, pushy.
Awesome, yeah. Bro. I just loved it.
Chendo, how was the ride?
Superb.
एक word बोल देता है ना बस.
True.
मेरे से पूछ.
मेरे से पूछ.
True, bro. Honest.
नहीं, ride अच्छी थी मामा, लेकिन मजा नहीं आया. उमेर नहीं था, जतिन नहीं था. बहुत मिस कर रहा हूँ वाल लोगों को मैं. फोटो लेते लेते ऊपर
कट कर के फिर
ऊपर पानी दे थोड़ा. वहाँ पे वहाँ ऊपर फोटो लिया मामा. इतनी हवा आ रही थी. मिस कर रहा हूँ मैं तुम लोगों को.
पानी दे थोड़ा.
We had such a great time here. Like an let's go get the shoe and then we'll go near the bikes. Thankfully my battery has not yet died. I capture one more time lapse.